गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई एम शर्मा सर विद अ न्यू वीडियो ऑन चैप्टर स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट एज अ रिवीजन। सो चिल्ड्रन, हियर यू सी द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस आर आस्क्ड और कैन बी अंडरस्टूड फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर एज फाइंड द टोटल नेचुरल नंबर बिटवीन द स्क्वायर ऑफ टू कॉन्सिक्यूटिव नेचुरल नंबर। सो कॉन्सिक्यूटिव नेचुरल नंबर मीन्स 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 लाइक दैट। सो यू कैन फाइंड आउट बाई दिस फार्मूला द टोटल नंबर ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर इज लाइंग बिटवीन द स्क्वायर ऑफ टू, बिटवीन द स्क्वायर ऑफ टू नेचुरल नंबर। द फार्मूला इज द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, स्क्वायर ऑफ द ग्रेटर नंबर माइनस स्क्वायर ऑफ द स्मॉलर नंबर देन माइनस वन। Okay, so here 14 and 13 is there, so 14 square minus 13 square whole bracket minus 1 and this equal to 14 square is 196 minus 169 minus 1, that is 169 minus 196 minus 169 is 27 minus 1, that is 26. So there are 26 natural numbers are lying between the square of these two natural numbers. Okay, so similarly you can find for 15 and 16, 18 and 19 like that, two consecutive natural number, remember. Similarly, we'll have second question. This type of questions are very interesting to find out quickly if you are knowing the formula. Okay, now see the sum of odd numbers is given by n square. What is the meaning of odd numbers? Odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, like that. So, see the example 1, 3, 7, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15. So, if it is asked to find the sum of odd numbers, then it is not required to go by adding the number. So, you see the formula. How many natural numbers are there here? There are 8 numbers. So, n is 8. So, sum of odd number will be given by n square equal to 8 square, that is 64. So, this is the simple way to find out the sum of odd numbers. Similarly, third question, you see, express 47 square as the sum of two consecutive numbers. 47 square as the sum of two consecutive number means 47 square of 47 number can be written as the sum of two consecutive number. Say for 102 plus 103 or 506 plus 507 like that. So what is the method here? So the given number is 47 square. Now you find out the square of 47, then 47 into 47 you will get 2209. Yes, 2209. Then therefore first number can be find out by n square minus 1 by 2, where n is 47. So that is 47 square minus 1 by 2, that is you have done the square of this number 47, so 2209. So 2209 minus 1 by 2, that is 2208 by 2 equal to 1104. Similarly, second number will be 47 square plus 1 by 2. Okay, so this can be again written as 47 square is 2209 plus 1 by 2, this is 2210 by 2, therefore 1105 is the another number. So 47 square can be written as 47 square can be written as 1104 plus 1105. So this is the answer. Okay, now see, you have to find the square of a number 86 without actual multiplication. Square of a number without actual multiplication. So what you'll do, you write a square of this number. 86 square can be written as 80 plus 6 whole square, and this equal to 80 plus 6 into 80 plus 6. Yes, so this can be written again. Now see, this can be written as 80 into 80 plus 6. Okay, 80 plus 6 and plus 6 into 80 plus 6. This way you can write. Then you see 80 into 80 is 80 square. Can be written as 80 square plus 80 into 6, this one, this into this, plus 6 into 80 and plus 6 square. Yes, so now see the square of this number is 8400 plus this number is 8 6 48, plus 8 6 48, this also plus 36, and then add it. So if you add this number, you will get 7396. So this way you can find out the square of any number without actual multiplication. So this is your answer. Okay, now see, find the square of a number containing 5 in its unit place. Okay, so let the number, given number is 305. Alright, so this can be written as 30 as A and 5, this whole square can be written as 30 into 5, that is A5 whole square, where A equal to 30. Okay, this way you can write A equal to 30. Now see, this can be written, so 305 can be written as 305 can be written as 30 plus 31 into 100 plus 25. Okay, so whatever number is there here in place of 10th and 100th place, whatever number together is considered as A, and so A equal to 30, and then to find the square of this number, you can write 30 and then next consecutive number, okay, successive number, that is 30 and next successive is 31. So 30 plus 31 into 100 plus 25, okay, and then multiply this, so you will get here 30 into 30 plus 31 is what? 30 into 31. Multiply, we'll do the multiply. 30 into 31 into 100 plus 25. So this can be written as 30 into this one. You multiply 30 plus 31 is what? 30 into 31 is, if you multiply this, you will get 93000. If you multiply this together, you will get this number and plus 25. So what is the answer here? 93025. So this is the answer. Okay, so this way you can find out the square of a number, any number with its 5 as its unit place. So similarly you try the another number. You can find the square of 405. So 405 whole square can be written as 40 into 41 into 100 plus 25, and then simplify, multiply it. Okay, multiply and then get it here. So 41 into 4 just 16, and then 30 plus 25. So answer will be 164025. Okay, so similarly you can practice. So these are the types of question and short question answer, where if you know the trick, you can find the answer. In the multiple choice questions also, you can answer this type of question. So practice this all properly, and very interesting formulas are there, shortcut method of finding out all these answers. Okay children, so practice the same. Thank you. In next video, I will explain with some different type of questions from this exercise. Thank you.